CLOSEWade Miley became the fourth MLB pitcher this season and the 17th in Cincinnati Reds history to throw a no-hitter. Cincinnati EnquirerCLEVELAND, back in February, when pitchers and catchers were reporting to spring training, Cincinnati Reds manager David Bell said Wade Miley had an inside track toward a spot in the starting rotation. The Reds signed Miley, an 11-year veteran, heading into the 2020 season to be a mainstay in their starting rotation. But he was injured for most of the year. Miley lost a top half of the rotation spot for 2021, and Bell didn't guarantee at the start of camp that Miley would open the year as one of the Reds' five starters. By the end of the spring, Miley showed he was healthy. Over the first month of the season, he had the lowest ERA among Reds starters. On Friday against Cleveland, Miley threw the 17th no-hitter in Reds history and led Cincinnati to a 3-0 win over Cleveland. "It's not that I think it's impossible, it's just so far-fetched," Miley said. "Just to be able to be a part of something like that. I don't know. I'm speechless." More. Wade Miley pitched the 17th no-hitter in Reds history. Here are all of them. Miley is one of the fastest pitchers in the game. He never turns his back on the catcher, and he throws his next pitch a few seconds after getting the ball back from the catcher. As the pressure grew, Miley's approach didn't change. It hasn't ever since the Reds signed him 2 years ago, even as he battled through a hamstring injury, a groin strain, and a shoulder strain. Injuries can be a part of this game, and getting through an injury and how that affects you and the work it takes to come back from that, and it can change mechanics, it can do all sorts of things, Bell said. Miley is a huge part of our staff. It hasn't been easy for him, so it is extra meaningful. Miley said he isn't very superstitious. He tried to talk to a few of his teammates late in the game, but the rest of the Reds refused to break the baseball tradition that you don't talk to a teammate throwing a no-hitter. There were some things on Friday, though, he didn't plan. More. Bronson Arroyo's debut as Reds radio analyst as Wade Miley's no-hitter in Cleveland AutoplayShow ThumbnailsShow CaptionsLast SlideNext SlideA. A few days ago, Miley's four-year-old son insisted that he needed to put a stick on tattoo on his father's arm. Jeb Boone Miley picked a tattoo of the Hulk, a green comic book character. Against Wade's wishes, Jeb put the stick on Wade's forearm so his jersey couldn't hide it. After the no-hitter, a few of Miley's teammates insisted he make the tattoo permanent. "When the game was over and I was almost running to tackle him," catcher Tucker Barnhart said, "I realized, you threw a no-hitter in the major leagues with a fake Hulk tattoo on your arm. I'm trying to talk him into getting actually tattooed on his arm. You had a fake one, you threw a no-no, now you make it for real," right fielder Nick Castellanos said.